Hi folks and welcome to Canna Trends. My name is Boris and on this channel we are talking about cannabis and cannabis trends. Yeah, here it is. This is my new Canna Trends shirt and I'm really really happy to introduce you this new shirt at the beginning of this year because this shirt is a very very special shirt. It's made by 50% out of hemp. And yeah, there is of course a story behind that. As you can remember, I had this yellow shirts before and I really love these shirts because the material is quite nice and the color, I liked it really really much. But there's a small problem with these shirts and I will show you that now because I think you will see that. The point is that the logo type is slowly fading away due to washing and wearing these shirts. But that goes very fast. Within 3 months, the logotype is fading away. So the solution was to buy 4 or 5 shirts every year to have a nice logotype. But of course, this is not very very sustainable, and it's also not really, I would say, from the point of financial aspect, it's not really a great idea to buy so many shirts. So you waste a little bit of money also. And so I was searching for a solution, and as this channel of course is about cannabis, hemp and cannabis trends, I had the idea to buy hemp clothes and to embroider these clothes with my logotype. And this is the result. This is my new shirt now, and this embroidered print cannot fade away because it's really embroidered into the material. And the point is now I have a new shirt, and this shirt is much more sustainable than this one because this shirt is made by 50% out of cotton and 50% out of hemp, and that makes this shirt much more comfortable and much more long-lasting because the hemp fibers, they last very very long time in difference to the cotton fibers, which are very short and they don't last so long. But cotton of course has also some benefits because hemp by itself is very raw. It's a little bit a rough material, which makes this material very great to produce certain clothes out of it. But if you mix it, for example, a little bit with cotton, you get very comfortable and very smooth clothes as well. And that's just because of combining 50% of cotton and 50% of hemp. Yeah, and this shirt now is made of hemp, and I embroidered my logotype, and I hope you like it. I like it very much. And the positive thing by doing so is that the logotype cannot fade away, and also this shirt is much more long-lasting because hemp clothes are much more long-lasting than conventional cotton clothes. If I buy 4 shirts per year, I come about 120 euros, but when I buy this shirt, which is about 40 euros plus the embroidery, we are about 70 euros. I can use one shirt for the whole year, and it does not fade away, and the shirt still fits and has a nice color. So these are quite a lot of benefits, I would say. And of course, we are now talking about benefits of hemp clothes and comparison to conventional cotton clothes. Yeah, and there are a lot of benefits. For example, if you compare cannabis or hemp clothes with cotton clothes, the cotton clothes need more than 20,000 liters to produce 1 kilo. And they also use a lot of pesticides and fertilizers to cultivate cotton. Here, for example, in Europe, the only European country which is producing cotton is Greece, but mostly cotton comes from China, and that means a lot of transport, and so this is not really a sustainable topic. But hemp grows in quite all European countries, and it needs only 500 liters to be cultivated. And of course, it doesn't need any fertilizers and pesticides. So it's much, much more ecological than using these classical cotton stuff. And of course, the clothes are much more long-lasting because the fiber is very, very strong. Yeah, and also hemp clothes are much more comfortable to wear because it's easier to sweat. So the thermal regulation of your body works better if you wear hemp clothes. So there are a lot of benefits using hemp clothes. Yeah, and now I will show you some hemp clothes I've also bought. So this is not the only one. Here, for example, I have a shirt with long arms. This, for example, is also made 50% out of hemp and 50% out of cotton. I like it also very much. It's very thin and also these hemp clothes, they are lighter. So I will give you an example. For example, these are hemp jeans, yeah? So these are hemp jeans. I will show it now. And these, for example, these jeans, they're made out of 100% of hemp, so they're really, really strong, but they're much more lighter than conventional cotton jeans. This jeans has about 630 grams, and normal cotton jeans, they have about 750 grams. Yeah, and that's the last piece in hemp I have. I'm slowly changing my wardrobe from cotton to hemp clothes. Yeah, and this is, for example, also one shirt I have. I like it very much too. Yeah, and this is my wardrobe from hemp for today. Yeah, well, that's the story behind this shirt. And well, leave me your comments. What do you think about the new shirt? And what do you think in general about hemp clothing, sustainability? Yeah, and that's it for today, folks. Hit the like button and leave a comment here. And of course, subscribe for this channel.